watched Final Destination 5 in 3D.
Yep.
Okay, so what do you think of the movie? And do you like, oh, by the way, before that, do you like horror movies?
You know, I don't watch too many, but I would watch a couple occasionally just to bring a date along.
Because
they like to cling on to you. No, I'm just kidding.
This is Krista.
Or the other way around. Hi everyone, I'm Krista.
Okay. So what is your favorite part of the movie?
I think maybe the grossest part of the movie was when the girl...
Listen to the guy, or?
I'd probably just sit in my seat and just laugh or something.
Oh, no! Oh, is it preferable for you to, like, just die the way you were supposed
no
to?
No way! I'll probably get out right when I see the bridges start to fall or something.
Okay.
But I'd probably laugh at him if my friend started to say that.
You laugh at death. So, but if you knew that you were about to die, what would be the first thing you would do?
First thing I would do maybe is, I don't know, call my family.
Call your family?
Yeah, let them know that I'm gonna go already and just say bye.
That's it, like, hello, goodbye. Sorry, it could be a little morbid, but, you know, if you were gonna die, what would you want your last words to be? Same thing like with, you know, Final Destination 5, it's like, they knew they were gonna die, so what would your last words be?
Probably say, God help me.
That would be it.
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway, that would be it for the trailer with Thrash Talk. JR.
Yeah.
Okay, so bye.